Hello everybody, I am Rajasthani. I am reading for the standard. Today I shall speak on the topic Republic Day. Republic Day is celebrated on 26 January every year. On this day in 1950, the Constitution of India came into force, which means government must have to give us all right to choose government. Now India is a democratic country where all people can do anything which they like. We proud to be Indian today. This year is celebrated on 71st Republic Day. This is a auspicious occasion for us. We need to greet each other and pray for the development and the prosperity of our country, solving such problems in the society to make a wonderful country in the world. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat, thank you. Have a nice day.